There's a fiery press conference. I thought you guys were going to exchange punches up there. What happened?
Yeah, man. I mean, listen, a person to push somebody, that's nervous energy. There was no nervous energy on my part. I'm calm. I'm cool, collected. I'm just ready for July 30th. I'm telling you, that was the worst decision he ever made, is to put his hands on me.
What happens July 30th?
July 30th? Oh, I'm coming swinging. I know he's going to be swinging for the fences. I'm going to show him I'm the better boxer, and we're going to get a knockout.
When you walked up to him, what did you see in his eyes?
I saw scared energy. That's exactly what it is. That's nervous, scared energy. For him to be the person to put his hands on me, he's nervous. He's scared. I won. I know he thinks because he pushed me back, he got that. That's not how it works, man. I'm going to let these fists go July 30th. I'm good with my coaches at Kraft Boxing Gym, and they're getting me right, and we're going to knock this thing out.
Jake Paul or Asim Rahman?
Jake Paul.
Why?
I respect Jake Paul and what he's done to this industry and this space. I respect him. I would love to go against him one day, but I'm focused on my fight. July
Take care of business on the 30th, I'm sure.
Yeah.
How about Swaggy P and Blueface?
I'm going to have to go Blueface on that one. You know, I see Blueface, he's been training. He's ready for it. Swaggy P seems like, you know, he's having fun with it. So I'm going to go Blueface.
McBroom Gibb?
Gibb and Austin? Man, that's a good one. But I'm going to have to go with Austin on that one. I think Austin has a sports background. I think Gibb has a boxing experience. So it's really a toss-up between those two, but it's going to be one for the ages. Yes, sir.
What about his fight with Adam?
Oh, I definitely think he's about to knock Adam out. I don't even know Adam or what he's about. But I know Landon's been training hard, and I think he's going to get the W.
Who's your favorite pro boxer?
My favorite pro boxer has to be Money Floyd, man. I'm from Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Oh, wow.
I went to the same high school Floyd went to. So I'm hoping I can get some of that energy and carry it over to July 30th.
All right, that's awesome. Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Make sure you guys follow me at Cory Wharton _IG. You can check out my YouTube channel, The Wharton Family. Go to Twitter. Follow me on that. But make sure you guys tune in to the 30th if you want to see this motherfucker get knocked out.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Ellie Sickback reporting.